Yo guys, in today's video I'm gonna be showing you guys how to boost your FPS in Minecraft, and it will work in any version from in-game settings to Windows optimization. And if you didn't know already, only one person is subscribed, so please subscribe. It will make my day a lot better, and if you don't like my content anymore, you can always unsubscribe later. Alright guys, for the first step, what you want to do is creating a restore point, and I'm gonna show you how you're gonna do that. Press on the Windows key and type restore. Just like this, and then you're gonna see here, create a restore point. Then make sure you're gonna go to configure right here and make sure to turn on system protection, just like this, and make sure the slider is at 5% right here. Press on the pry and press on OK, and then click on create, and then name it just whatever you want. I just tap some random things, and then you're gonna click on create just like this, and it will load. Why I'm showing you this is if something just go wrong in your PC, I'm not responsible for it. So yeah, you can go back to the restore point, so everything will be okay. Yo boys, Civi editing right here. Sorry, I forgot to mention, thanks for the video ID into edits, and let's get back to the recording. And for the next step, we're gonna go right here to Lunar Client, just open it up, then go to settings, and you can see here your allowed memory. What you're gonna do is basically your run is on 1 or 2. Make sure you're gonna drag it up and make sure your dedicated RAM is about 3 gigabytes. You don't need to go higher than 3, because if you go higher than 3, it's gonna be some messy things with your memory. If you're gonna go open task manager, as you see here with the memory, it can be really really high if you do that, especially it gets really laggy, so we don't want lag. This video is all about FPS boosting, so no lag at all. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna press Windows key and R and type temp. Okay, and when you're in here, you're gonna just click Ctrl A and press delete, and then this folder will be empty. We're gonna do that 2 more times. Press Windows key and R and type now %temp%. When you do that, press Ctrl A again and just delete this, and it's gonna ask you using this folder blah 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 some weird things. Just press on this one and press skip. So these things are running in your PC, so it can't be deleted or your PC will mess up, and your PC don't even let you delete this, so don't worry about it. Alright, for the last one, we're gonna type prefetch. Just like this, press enter. And here's one thing, maybe because I did this like before the video, I do this 4 or 5 times a week, what I did right here. All these things, it will make your disk a lot cleaner and your PC a lot faster. It has no junk files anymore on your PC, so you will be chilling. And let's move on to the next step. For the next step, you want to go right here to your settings and then go to your privacy, just right here, and make sure in general everything is turned off, and for speeds, everything is off right here. For ink typing and personalization off as well, and right here make sure this one is required and these are all off. And then for the active history, make sure to turn this off as well, but if you're using your Gmail or account whatever, then you can just leave it on. Then we're gonna scroll down a little bit right here until you find background apps, and basically what you want to do is just press this one. But if you are recording your clips or something, make sure you have, I have my Minecraft, I have turned on, and my NVIDIA control panel. My NVIDIA control panel is turned on because I used to play Fortnite, but not anymore. So basically I can turn it off, but we are playing Minecraft, so leave Minecraft on. And for everything else, you can just turn off, so we don't need that. And then we're gonna go back to home right here, and then go to Windows and security. Then we're gonna go to deliver optimizations. Then make sure allow downloads from other PCs is turned off, because if some other PCs are downloading some things on our PC, we don't want that, and it's gonna take a lot of space. And yeah, maybe it's a hacker downloading some virus on you, so make sure to turn this setting off. Then for the advanced options right here, make sure to press this one, and yeah, not this one, so we don't actually need this. Switch to this one. Check everything right here, and your one is at the highest slider, or 100% right here. Drag it down all the way to 5%, and then with everything for these 4. And right now, for the last and final thing in the settings tab, go back, go to home, and go to gaming. Make sure this gaming bar is turned off, because yeah, don't use this. This is in the background. It is annoying. It will destroy your FPS and probably you need to record with Bandicam or something else. But please don't use Xbox Game Bar. It is just terrible and you don't need it. Just use Streamlabs OBS or you can use this one what I use right here, OBS. And for the game mode, I don't know if game mode works or not works. I watched a few videos on it, but some people are saying you need to have it on and some people say no, you need to turn it off. It's bad for your PC. But you can try it on your own. I like to turn it on. I get like 20 to 30 more FPS. So yeah, it helped me a lot. And that is really, really nice. So yeah, we are done right here. And let's move on to the Minecraft settings. Alright, for the Minecraft settings, let's hop into it. For my FOV, I got 80. Don't copy it. You can copy it if you want, but it is your own preference what you like. Maybe you like 46 or maybe you like Quick Pro. Just do whatever you want. And then for the settings, for the highest FPS, make sure it is on graphics. By the way, these are not my own Minecraft settings. I just make sure my Minecraft settings are at the highest FPS. And some things you don't need to copy because it is not practical for FPS at all. But make sure your graphics is at fast, smooth lighting is off, maybe your smooth lighting level, you can drag it to off or 100. Make sure to drag it on off. You have no shadows and I think that will give you more FPS. GUI skill, I have it on normal. Make sure the brightness is at bright. Dynamic lights, you can have it on off or you can have it on fast, but make sure don't use fancy if you want some more FPS. Then for the render distance, yeah, if you have a really, really bad PC, make sure to just bump it back to 2. But if you have a decent PC, you can do like 6 or 7. But if you have a medium PC or a high-end PC, just do 10 or max. Or if you're a Bad Wars player, do 10. Then for the frame rate, I got unlimited because I have a beast of a PC and I want to show my maximum FPS. No flex, by the way, but I like to see the high numbers. Then for fuel bobbing, make sure to turn that off because I hate fuel bobbing. It is not chill at all. For alternated blocks, I have it on. And dynamic FOV, it is not my thing. I don't like it at all. For details, these are my details. My cloud is on off. Trees are on fancy. Sky is off. Sun and moon off. Fuck off. Translate blocks out of fast. Dropped items fast. This one on fast. Swamp colors off. Cloud height off. Rain and snow, make sure that is on off. And your stars on. Show capes. My fog star is at 0.8. My health, this is on off because I don't like it. It shows right here what I'm holding. And yeah, I know when I'm holding a sword, it don't need to say right here in my screen, iron sword. I don't like it at all. And for the last three, I got them on. Then for animations, what you can do is you can do all on and make sure you guys have it on decrease, not on all, because you guys are here for more FPS and not here for crashing games and more. So yeah, make sure you guys make sure to do it all decreased. That is way better for your PC. And then my shaders, yeah, I use the YZ Blur Shaders 2.0. and then for the quality, we got this. Make sure your minimum level is at maximum. Your, all right, make sure this one is on off. Your clear water is off. Better grass off. Custom fonts on. And yeah, make sure to copy these. It is really annoying to say everything, so I'm gonna leave it right here for a few seconds and make sure to pause the video if you are copying this. And then for performance, it is basically just this. Just make sure to copy it for a few seconds or play it back. And yeah, we'll move on right here. And then for other, I think I really optimized this, but no, I didn't optimize. I think it was just default enough what I had. And if you want to reset your video settings, just press this one and press yes, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna press no, done and done. And then for my controls, these are my sensitivity. I got a DPI of 500 with the glorious Model O. And basically these are my settings. It is pretty default. Except for this one is my mouse button. I like that for my water or my blocks. And then we're gonna scroll down a bit. My toggle, I do not like F5. It is way too far for my finger. So I just did it on R. And then basically everything I got on default. But maybe I want to change this a little bit up in the future. But not now. And guys, make sure to watch this video on screen right here. This is a really nice video. I played Bad Wars with a handcam. And it is a really nice video. Make sure to watch it. Bye.